Critical needs patient room. Oh shit! Alright, we're okay. Yeah, so obviously, ah, shit. Yeah, he was so obviously alive. All right, so here's the deal. PC version. PC version comes with almost all of the DLC. Updating inventory to CEC. So here's how this is gonna work. I don't want to just give myself all the weapons immediately. For the walkthrough's sake, if it wasn't for the walkthrough, I'd just take all this shit. But what I'm gonna do is, until I get the schematic for said weapon, or it shows up in my shop. I'm not, and it's gonna be the same way with the suits. Until I get this schematic for like the normal version of the suit, like in game, like what I would get if I don't have the DLC, I'm not gonna put on the suit. So, for example, right now I can't use any of the advanced suits. This has an advanced suit, but it's actually not an advanced suit. And you'll see what I mean. So right now I can only use engineering suits and any of the plasma cutters, because that's all I have unlocked in the game without the DLC. You'll know what I'm... I think you get the idea of what I'm saying. So right now, the game logically would give me the engineering suit, and that's what I'm gonna rock. However, because I now have the engineering suit, I can use any of the DLC engineering suits. Let's go ahead and get them out of the way. Pretty sure this is an engineering suit too. If I remember right, so was this one. So, right now I have this, and this as far as plasma cutters go. So, suit wise. What does the suit I have on now do? Let me find out. Let's check our rig. Oh, it won't tell me. I think I'm feeling the additional health thing. What does this one do? The same thing. All right. It's 15%. Team. That's an additional 10%. I like the hazard one the best, I'm not gonna lie to you. So that's the one I'm gonna pick. I know it's minus 5%, but I like the way this one looks. All right, let's get on with the game. Power node, I will take it, thank you. you gotta be bullshitting. Take that shit, boy.
Found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Say no more. Take that, thank you. How many power nodes do I have? 5? Upgrade that plasma cutter.
Listen up. This is Sorensen from CEC. Cut off their limbs. It's the only way they go down. It's their limbs. That's the secret. Comms are down. We can't get a broadcast out, so tell everyone you see.
Hi there. Goodbye. Good shit. I've learned to always keep one power node available. Power node. Hold on, let me save it. That's so unnecessary. Motherfucker. I feel bad for you, son.
Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Ah, shit! Fuck out of here. Take it. Okay, nice reflection, buddy. Do you think I'm stupid? That's fucked up. That's a baby in that dryer. Fuck you, damn. Whatchamacallit, bomb. Fuck outta here. Okay.
coming to kill us. You're not getting in. I'm not opening this door for anyone. I don't care what your security clearance is or what your orders are. I'm armed. I'll fucking kill you if you try to get in here. I mean it. Just stay away from the door.
Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Oh, shit. Up. Get mutilated in bed, that's sad. That's sad too. Oh, you motherfucker! Yeah, we're going to shit, boys. Ah, dickhead. Oh, get the fuck off me. Get off me, you piece of shit. Get off. Stupid bitch. Who the fuck? Are you grabbing like that? Safe and sound. Door malfunction? That's red. about chapter 2 when you showed up last time, so I guess we're overdue. There will be none of that. What the hell? Ah, shit. Get this train moving. Try, bitch. Oh, you motherfucker. Looks like we're off. Fuck. Goofy run that they gave him for that situation, but I guess I'll take it.
Dana, I need a new route.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most important route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has the signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Power node. Don't mind if I do. Alright. Pulse rifle schematic. And now that means it's okay to, you know, by a pulse rifle. What did you think this was?
To Isaac. In him, the heap seems false. Shit, tell me.
Now, we can have ourselves a pulse rifle. That's about 7,000. I don't really need that one. Oh yeah, that's right, and the rivet gun. The rivet gun's okay to have. I forgot all about that. See which one I like better. Yeah. Let's see which one I like better as far as. I got a lot of footage to upload. I haven't even started uploading the rest of one. Then there's mobile, and then there's extraction. So there's a lot of footage I gotta get out before I can continue this one. Otherwise, I'll be like three games ahead. So I will see you guys next time I'm streaming this. Later. If I can fucking get out of here.